directly on top of the ruins of the Jewish temple that preceded, including, according to tradition, the central icon in all the Freemasonry, the Temple of Solomon.
It was known in medieval times that the Templars housed their horses in underneath the southeastern platform in the area called Solomon's Stables. So the Templars were involved in cleaning out this area, and that was an extensive job.
On this much, historians agree. But since the Middle Ages, rumors and legends have held that the Templars chose their dirty stables to dig for buried treasure. Solomon's Gold, the plunder of ancient Rome, the Holy Grail, and perhaps the lost trails of the ancient Jewish sect called the Essenes, whose strange rituals told the secret of how man might communicate with God directly, as King Solomon had. For author and Freemason Christopher Knight, these Essene documents, written by the authors of the Dead Sea Scrolls, were the real treasure.
There is a charity they have now, Lincoln. They just worked 9 days digging. They found their documents over those 9 years, and their treasures. And within months, they were fabulously rich.
Treasure hunters or not, the Templars returned to Europe in 1127 and quickly gained the sponsorship of the church. Their group soon expanded in number to include 1,200 knights and more than 20,000 retainers. They diversified their services, inventing early forms of banking, shipping, and securities. Within a generation, they were a powerful international force. Knights Templar were
reduced to a
banking, international corporation of sorts. Strangely, the Templar rules stipulated that their meetings could take place under the ground.
Perhaps similar to the board meeting today, you know, outsiders were not allowed, so that opened up questions about what was really happening.
And within just a handful of years, there was a struggle with their connections to any rituals, which were apparently not Christian.
These rituals, argues Christopher Knight, must have come to the Templars from the scrolls they discovered under the temple. Rituals that served as the basis for the rebirth of an ancient religious practice.
You feel like you're being watched?
The Templars together in strength and in secrecy, a bond soon to be shared with the Freemasons.
You know he's going to be in a production, didn't you?
The Templars embarked on a massive
I warned you yesterday.
They were going three stone masons to build the great cathedral.